Let's take a look at what U-Haul's doing with their catalytic converter protection. So let's see what U-Haul does with their catalytic converter. I see they've got a welded cage on it. Rebar, it looks like. It's probably hardened. And a smiley face. Painted orange so you can see it. That sure would be a bummer to come out in the morning. Your truck's all loaded and you're ready to go on a 1,000-mile trip. You fire it up and you hear that catalytic converter. The sound of no catalytic converter. Oh, man.